Knowledge, art, life.
Is this PG?
Am I shiny?
Okay. Hi, I'm Alexandra Fulton, and I am an actress, a director, a writer, and a producer, and you are watching In Art Media. This is my movie, Omgasm. And I wrote it, and I directed it, and I produced it to the Cannes Short Film Corner. I rapped on a movie called Touched. It was produced by Jackie Watson. Right before that, I finished a project called Wanna Be Me, which is hysterical, and you have to go check it out. You can go to wannabeme.tv.com, and it was also produced by the fabulous Jackie Watson, and it's with Shalim Oteiz and Lacey Chabert. It's very funny. It's a comedy about wannabes. I'm from Park City, so I've been to almost every Sundance. But this one was different. Everybody was there. I've been an actress for a long time, but this is my first, you know, time directing. And it just felt like available. Like, the people I wanted to meet were just there and available for me to meet them. So it was really exciting. Really exciting. Very glamorous, too. Yeah, you dress up all the time and wear gorgeous things and... Oh, I'm sorry. I have a few other projects. I helped produce and I starred in another web series which we're compiling into a short, which will probably end up being like a pilot or something. You can go to plusone.com and check that out. It's called Plus One. I had moved to LA just to check it out, and you know, I was acting and auditioning and stuff, and I wasn't ready for just the cold, hard reality. So I had flown to New York to see The Seagull with Philip Seymour Hoffman and Meryl Streep. It's my favorite Chekhov play. It was in the park, and I saw it 7.5 times. I just kept going because it was amazing. I was like, I have to be able to do that, whatever they're doing. And so I ended up applying to the Harvard program, and then a year later, I was in Russia standing on The Seagull stage, you know, where he wrote The Seagull. It was totally inspiring. I love that. I love when I get just driven and inspired to do something. Conversation with that creative power. So everyone kind of gets their own, and we're unique. Everyone's their own person, but this creative force is moving, and we take it and communicate it in your way. My film, I had never directed anything before. I went to school for acting and theater, and had a story I wanted to tell, and it was really scary. I don't know much about cameras. I don't know a ton about lights, but I just got people around me that were really talented, and I just stayed true to like the part I did know. Like, I knew the story I wanted to tell. I showed people pictures. I wanted like David LaChapelle or like this. I just got really good people around me, and it was a lot of collaboration, and it just happens. If you don't know, it's probably gonna be really good. Being a director is great because I feel like all you have to do is say what you like. I like this, I don't like this. Like, be able to share your vision, like have the vision and then be able to communicate it and share it. I just did not sleep, and it was hard being in it as well because I had to kind of look cute enough when I was like worried about all these other things. The other actor in it, his wife was 9 months pregnant and she was on set with us about to go into labor at truly any moment. I'm wearing like a little skimpy outfit and I'm like squatting over her husband's head. I think I'm always gonna have a pregnant lady on my set. Everybody needs one. I actually teach prenatal yoga as my day job. So I know, me too. About stretching out, pregnant lady. Get in the car, lady. That was a nerdy interview. Was I nerdy?